गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ आवर लेक्चर नंबर 5 पार्ट 3 रिलेटेड टू द चैप्टर नंबर 1 ऑफ ज्योग्राफी. इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस द इंडियाज कॉन्टैक्ट विद द रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड इन एशियंट एंड मेडिवियल टाइम्स. इट इज़ नॉट लाइक दैट कि इंडिया इज़ ट्रेडिंग विद ऑल द कंट्रीज इन द वेस्टर्न और ईस्टर्न साइड टूडे, बट सिंस एंशियंट टाइम्स एंड मेडिवियल टाइम्स इंडिया हैज़ द क्लोज रिलेशनशिप विद द रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड वेस्टर्न साइड एज वेल एज इन द ईस्टर्न कंट्रीज. नाउ हाउ कैन वी एक्सप्लेन इट. इंडिया हैड द ट्रेड रिलेशंस विद मैनी कंट्रीज सिंस एशियन टाइम्स. In those days, in the ancient time, land routes are most important than the sea routes. Why is it so? Because in the sea route or in the ocean, there was always a threat of thunderstorm or tsunamis or storms. So mostly travelers prefer the land routes. These land routes contributed in the exchange of ideas and commodities since ancient times. Now we can see the Western style of domes or architecture in our India, and India's Upanishads, Ramayans as ideas in the Western or Eastern countries, how it reached there or their architecture in India in the ancient times. It is through the roads or land routes. Passes across the mountains in the north have provided passages to the ancient travelers. At that time, roads were not so good or not so developed. So, travelers passes across the mountains through the passes. Passes are the narrow road between the two mountains, a narrow path, you can say. Between the two mountains, and travelers carried their trade through these passes. Through these passes, the idea of Upanishads, Ramayana, the story of Panchtantra, India's numeral or decimal system reached to the western and eastern part of the world. Similarly, the spices, which are very famous, India's spices are very famous in the world, and muslin was a fine cloth, very delicate cloth. This was also in great demand in Western countries. So these two commodities, spices and muslin or other merchandise, also sent to the other countries of the world through these land routes. Similarly, not India sent the all the things or all the commodities. Western countries styles, we adopt Western country styles also. How they reached to the India? They also reached India through the land routes. You can see here dome structure and minaret structure. These two structure we adopt from the Western countries. India had trade relations with Southeast Asian countries like Cambodia, Java, Sumatra, Bali, Sri Lanka, Burma and Siam. So we can say from the ancient time, Indian traders went to China, Afghanistan and Central Asian countries for trade. So students, you have to make the notes or prepare the notes related to the entire lecture of 5, part 1, part 2 and part 3. I will send you an assignment, and this assignment will be based upon all the lecture of chapter 1. So I will not provide you any solution of this assignment. You can see the assignment and recognize the answer from this lecture. Okay, have a nice day.